Hello, my dear students. Good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine and stay safe at your own home. Students, welcome to your online class of science. Today, I will take your Understanding Science Book 3. Let's start. Today, I will teach you some exercise from our body chapter. Students, look at your lesson and listen to me carefully. Our topic is answer the questions. Poshnogulor uttor dao. What are joints? Joint is a place where two bones meet. What are the functions of blood? The blood goes to each part of the body through blood vessels. It carries oxygen and the dissolved food called nutrients to all the cells in the body. Name the main organs that make up the respiratory system. The organs that make up the respiratory system are nose, windpipe, and the lungs. What are the organs of the digestive system? The mouth, food pipe, stomach, and the intestines are the organs of the digestive system. Which are the major organs of the excretory system? The major organs of the excretory system are the two kidneys, lungs, and the skin. What do you mean by reproductive system? There are some special organs in the body. These special organs help to produce babies. They make up the reproductive system. Students, that's enough for today. Read attentively today's lesson at home. Thank you, student. Bye. Have a nice day.